the loose puck. Tanev pokes it away from him. Hughes trying to get it up the boards, didn't get much on it. But now he collects the puck and works it towards Zach Caggiula. Got a fight here. Caggiula and Pearson have dropped the gloves. Didn't see what precipitated that one. But Drake Caggiula, who was upset earlier after the hit from Jordy Benn that led to the 2-0 goal, winds up dropping the gloves with Tanner Pearson.
Well, Tanner Pearson, who got involved on the offside, now gets involved with some fisticuffs.
Back in a moment.
Drake Caggiula thought he was hit early. Well, he goes after Tanner Pearson. The puck's not there yet. Hits him, and Tanner Pearson didn't like that one little bit. He hit from behind, and Caggiula is not very big. Drops the gloves when challenged.